third arrest has been made in a suspected gang-related shooting and stabbing. One person was shot and another was stabbed during a large fight in April at Hall Road and Main Street in Lamont, according to the Kern County Sheriff's Office. Both people survived. Shots were also fired into a crowd, which included children. The sheriff's office identified the suspects as 22-year-old Luis Medina, 18-year-old Javier Torres and a 17-year-old boy. Arrest warrants were issued in June, and Medina and Torres were arrested. Tuesday, the 17-year-old suspect was arrested after he and two others led deputies on a vehicle chase. The other two people in the car were arrested on suspicion of evading and resisting a peace officer. Medina, Torres and the 17-year-old suspect are accused of attempted homicide, assault with firearm and participation in a criminal street gang.